The US wants to turn Asia's beaches into airstrips so that it can attack China without having to use military bases. The strategy was revealed at the Air and Space Forces Association annual conference in Maryland this week. We're getting the engineers looking at it because there's a lot of 2,000 feet straight beaches that we could bring our MC-130s and CV-22s into to deliver the effects we need, said Lieutenant General Tony Benfield in a speech. And that's America for you.